Lumberjack. Alright, paid her tribute. So I think that's supposed to be making a boat. We received a shipment of iron from our queen. Phew. We have some iron again. Oh, we got a boat. An exploration ship has been finished. Discover new islands. Now I teach you the basics of controlling your ship. So it's a flashing red arrow. This is a move to command. Touch a location to which you wish to move your ship. And touch a spot on the world map to define the area the ship was supposed to explore. You must touch your ship. What? People are happy with me while I'm exploring. I'm trying to remember, at first I thought she was south, now I think she might be north. No island in sight. Hope we have some luck soon. Oh, hello. What is this? A ship from my home kingdom. I was hoping something would happen. They have finally settled in this part of the world. Success, we found our hand lives on an island nearby. She will come to our island shortly. Okay, let's go. I'll head for the island for which the ship set sail. Let's go to the warehouse, talk to the governor. Hello, my name is Hannah. Oh, so you're Victor? It's great to talk to someone from home, Victor. You seem to have having trouble with the Iroquois. Of course I will try to help you deal with them. Let me see. Very well, you'll need some presents for the Iroquois. 10 tons of cloth should be enough. Then I'm sure I can manage to get them to let you live in peace. Attention, your population is still growing. Food consumption is also rising, so there's not much food left. Build another food production facility or build a food producing building and try to upgrade it using the building's own menu. This will increase its productivity. Your people need some goods very urgently. Oh, something went wrong somewhere. You have to repeat a submission. Check out your mission book. Now you need to fine-tune your economy a bit. You need to attain a positive balance. School. Need more food. Come on. Okay. Pay the tribute, we're making money, we're positive balance, I'm not sure why this one hasn't finished, oh, great, now I have everything I need. I don't know why the game was waiting. Takes long for that. Wish me luck. As soon as I have an answer, I will return to you. Good job, you're making quite a profit. Tells me they need more food. Our friend Hannah gave us a looking gift. We accept with honor. Let's live by side by side in peace forever. Okay. However, we will not allow you to settle on our island unless you bring us 30 tea of beaver fur. That should make them happy. School. Food's the only problem. Come on. Okay. Well then, we now have peace with the Iroquois. However, the queen will no longer send us iron. The only local iron deposit is on the Iroquois Islands. They request a gift of beaver fur in order to let us settle on their island. Beaver fur, 30 ton. I think we're in luck. Fergus Flynn, a free trader, will arrive soon. He stops by every once in a while and has everything you could ever need in stock. But be careful, he can be quite the racketeer sometimes. Let's wait for him and see what he has to offer. Alright, so I'm going to go ahead and save here. I'm going to stop this recording. I'd like to thank everyone for watching. I hope you have a wonderful rest of your day.